Jones having more moments up at the O stripe. Cedar Falls with the 100 meter champion, James Harrington, leading off. It's Anthony and Rainey, Harlan with Barrett, Chief Creek Nevada with their Allstate Herber Herbert, and Solon with Pat Paris. At Cedar Falls, Harrington has it out front. At Cedar Falls, Solon getting a good opener here from Paris. Solon, third Creek Nevada, getting a good opener here from Herger. Ankeny opening up with Rainey.
Go.
Third Creek Nevada, one of strong on the outside. This is Jones Pilhauer. 51.90 opening for Greg Rainey and Ankeny. 50.6 for Paris and Solon. That is Solon breaking down to the rail on the back stretch. Solon and Ankeny. Harlan with Ryan Fawn. As the field goes by the video board, it is Harlan. Harlan and Ankeny. Harlan and Ankeny. Two figure men and Solon. Harlan on the rail, Ankeny on their shoulder. Is Ankeny at the exchange. Ankeny, Harlan. 50.2 for Carter Brandt and Ankeny. Fifty point one for Marshall Hill of Cedar Falls. That's Ankeny, Cedar Falls and Harlan, Cliff Creek and Manny in fourth, Hoover in fifth. Here comes Ankeny off the turf. Cliff Creek and Manny on the move with Zach Manders. They'll run their fine freshman, Jared Ganshaw, on the apron. And Cliff Creek and Manny is on the move. Here comes Hoover. Cliff Creek and Manny. Ganshaw, the freshman. To go. Clear Creek Amanda and Hoover, Ankeny and Cedar Falls. Jared Ganshaw, the freshman for the Clippers. Hoover with Silliman.